Hello guys, welcome to my channel Coding Demystified. Today we will look how we can deploy a website built in HTML, CSS and JavaScript to Vercel. If you don't know what Vercel is very popular deployment platform. Also it is of very great high quality and free. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first of all, I have made this basic HTML and CSS website. And here is the code, like very pretty basic. Container inside which another container and h1 and h2 tag, then a link to this CSS and a pretty basic CSS file. So as you can see, it will look something like this. So first of all, the concept is we will first push our project to GitHub and then add that Vercel app to our GitHub, and then it will pull that code from our GitHub repo to its platform and it will deploy it in our platform. So let's get done the first step. So I have already created a repository in GitHub, so let's initialize it. Git init, git add period, git commit initial commit, git. Now we need to add the remote. We have added the remote, now we will push the changes. So let us wait for a second or two. Now it will be pushed here, as you can see. And also note that this web versus repo is private, so we will come back to this in a moment, this private thing. So we have now our files in our GitHub repo. Now you need to go to this site vercel.com and create an account by signing up. After you have created an account, you will be greeted with a dashboard. In the dashboard, you have to click on new project and create a project. I have already created new project. As you can see, the URL vercel.com/new. Create a new project. After you have created a new project, you will be greeted a screen something like this. So here in the drop down menu, I have selected my GitHub account. If it cannot find your GitHub account, you need to click on here and add your GitHub account. I have already added my GitHub account. So now click on search and my search your repo name, because my repo name is Web Vercel. So I will search it here, Web Vercel. So I am searching it here, but it cannot find. Why it cannot find? Because this repo is private. So we need to give exclusive permission to Vercel for this repo so that it can find it. So we will configure our GitHub app. So when I click on this, it will open this interface. It can also ask you for your password of GitHub. So give it the required password. So I have selected here, if you set all repository, then you need not to provide permission specifically for every repo, but I prefer this providing permission for. So I will search here Web Vercel and click on it. Now that permission is added. Now you can save the changes. Once you have saved the changes, you can find your repo in here. So this is our repo we will import. So this is my personal account, select. So as you can see that it has imported the project and we have index.html and style.css files. We will continue. Framework preset is other. It also supports a lot of framework. So the root directory is this, environment variable none, the project name. Now click on deploy. Let's wait for some second and everything will be done. So as you can see that it is cloning our GitHub repo. It has completed the cloning. It has uploaded the build output. It is deploying build outputs. Our site is live. Now click in visit. You will also get this URL, a custom URL by default for your deployed application with this URL ending in .vercel.app. You also have the, let us open this dashboard. You also have the option to view domains and add custom domains. Please remember that you also have the option to add domains and view custom domains, view domains and add custom domains. So you I have also added a custom domain in one of my previous projects, so you can also add. So as you can see that our website is live. So this is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed and liked this video. So if you did enjoy, then like this video and subscribe to my channel. I keep posting a lot of good content. So that's it for this video. Thank you.